take the hands to the outsides and the knees. Gently rock back and allow the heels to come forward.
Maybe it doesn't fully reach, that's okay. We're just coming into a gentle twist, so the gaze goes back towards the right fingertips. And if you like, gently closing the eyes.
Grab onto the left thigh,
or maybe they can reach all the way around to that front shin.
Just honoring where your body's at, not pushing it past where its limits are. Just getting some gentle hip opening here.
You can bring the hands so that the palms face up towards the sky. And you may fall back, or maybe a goat pushes you back, but that's okay. If you want, you could try straightening out your legs. And exhale, release the legs down. From here, bringing the hands onto the knees.
What?